Saqllain and I am from CSM Lab. Today I will build the model of sweeper robot. We use this for cleaning the roads. This is the dust and this is the sweeper robot. Now let's see what happens and what is the cleaning output. As you can see, the cleaning output is average and the speed is same. Now let's change the gears. Now let's see what happens. As you can see, the cleaning output is better and the speed is fast. Now let's see what happens now. As you have seen, the cleaning output is worst and the speed is slow.